I'll tell you where some of that water is going. It's going into the streets of Miami Beach, Florida.
This is a temporary pump here. All temporary. It just can't help.
Oh, that's supposed to stop the water?
It keeps it back as long as possible, but it's not very effective. And what happened is with these new high tides that came in, this is, you can't do anything for it. So it's going to get worse and worse as the tide comes up. We're showing you an area that hasn't been actually fixed at all, as you can tell. And then on Wednesday, I think we're going to get together. We're going to show you some of the areas that used to be like this, that now we've raised the roads, we put in pumps, we've seen dramatic results.
And what level of sea level rise is this designed to protect against?
So we're building in about a foot of sea level rise, and I'm sure the projections are going to continue to move.
Kind of hard to pump the ocean.
That's why we got to raise above it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Scott and I grew up here. This wasn't the case 40 years ago. So if anyone wants to argue that it's not happening, it's happening.
Yeah.
It's happening.